Hey, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Reaction Therapy. I am your resident psychotherapist, Tom Stevens, here to break down the lyrics to some of your favorite music. And today, we wrap up New Artist Reaction Week, a week where we have had a new artist every day that we've reacted to that we've never done before. And today is a cool one because it's Post Malone and I Fall Apart. Can't believe we haven't done Post Malone before, but those of you who know him, you can give all your insight and feedback after this song. I can't wait to hear it. If any of you are new to this channel, please hit the subscribe button. Join the Reaction Therapy family because we're growing and we are supportive and we love each other and there's great stuff coming in the future. So I can't wait for that. Anybody who's a part of our family already, you know who you are. Thank you so much. Nick and I cannot thank you enough for all your support, loyalty, insight, and great stuff that you've brought to this channel. It's been amazing in such a short period of time. So without further ado, let's get into Post Malone, I'll Fall Apart. Oh man, this is heartache. Like, she's just telling him, that's it, man. You know, just not enough. It's not going to do it for me. And he's like, dang. And I love that line he says about, you know, she told me twice. She left me with a broken heart. And then she
left me with a broken heart.
She fooled me twice and it's all my fault. You know that, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Like, it's like I went into this again. I got in this relationship again. It's like it wasn't the first time that maybe there was a breakup or something happened. But man, the heartache that goes with not wanting to lose something and somebody's leaving you.
Fool me twice and it's all my fault. She cut too deep, now she left me scarred. Now there's so many thoughts going through my brain.
Man, this is just building up to me. I feel like something's going to go boom all of a sudden. But you know how that breakup happens or somebody leaves you and your brain is just swirling, thinking of all the ways it could have gone better, all the ways that it broke apart, all the ways that you feel angry, resentful, bitter, heartbroken, sad, just the emotions that go up and down with the grief process. And your brain just can't turn off. It can't stop thinking about it. And he's swirling around in it.
Now there's so many thoughts going through my brain.
Ah, it's good. Just falling apart to the core. And that's a hard base there. He is, you know, when you are broken like that and it's over and you can't do anything about it, just how much to your core everything falls apart and you're just broken. Oh, painful. Tying that in, I love it. You know, taking this shot like a Novocaine, and now it's harder than liquor I pour, harder than the liquor I pour. You know, hard liquor to drink, the hard stuff that's heavy proof. And man, she has just completely done a number on him. And when he's talking about catching a feeling, and he was into it. And once you really buy in with somebody and you've put yourself all out there with them and they leave you, you're left with nothing and it's very painful. And sometimes that's a very normal part of the grief process. You just have to go through it And other times we allow ourselves to get into something that maybe wasn't the healthiest, or maybe we're super duper codependent and it's not, we don't recognize ourselves, remember, apart from the relationship. It all becomes one, and then it's unhealthy. Important in these situations, remember, eating, sleeping, exercise, steady movement, walking, steady meals throughout the day, not just either starving yourself or eating everything you can, and getting good, stable rest, a good sleeping plan. It's always good, especially when you're depressed and down. You don't want to curl up in a ball. Remember that. You want to get out. You want to move. You want to do things. Have a routine. Don't just forget about it. It's okay to grieve. It's okay to say sadness. There's sadness, but tell yourself, am I going to give 30 minutes to do this, an hour? Am I going to take this morning off and just be depressed? But by noon, I'm going to get up and go. That's okay, but just have a plan for that. Never caught a feeling this hard, harder than the liquor I pour. Tell me you don't want me no more, but I can't let go. Everybody told me so, feeling like I sold my soul. Devil in the form of a... Okay. So now he's mad. We're hitting the anger stage of depression and grief, you know, well, of grief, you know, denial, anger, bargaining, depression, acceptance. Now he's in the anger. First, it was a denial of like, this can't be happening. This can't be happening. And now it's the anger phase where he's just like, Satan came into me and it was you. You're the one that toxified my life. Here we go. Even in the midst of depression with these lyrics, I have to at least hear the music and appreciate that. But she said it, we'd be together. You promised that and you left me. And sometimes that's true. That actually is true. That happens. And sometimes it's like, well, that's what you say when you're in a relationship and the relationship broke down. It wasn't going well. We split apart and things happen. And sometimes people leave. It doesn't mean you're bad or you're wrong all the time. It just means that there's nothing you can do about it and the breakdown happens. So it's kind of like that. You told me you were going to stay. And so when that happens, you have to be able to have a good support system around you, a good routine, like I said. Here goes the drop. You said we'd be ice keep pouring and the drink keep flowing. Oh my goodness. Just drink it off, right? It's not healthy. It's not healthy. I mean, you can have some moments of lapsing where you just want to forget about things, but not as a steady diet. Ice keep pouring and the drink keep flowing. Try to brush it off, but it keep on going. Covered in scars, yep. And I can't help showing. Whipping in the foreign and the tears keep rolling. Ice keep dropping and the drink keep flowing. Try to brush it off, but it keep on going. All these scars can't help from showing. Whipping in the foreign and the tears keep rolling. Well, he knows how to put in a song like heavy duty music and beat with these lyrics that are so intense, like it's heartbreaking and it's horrible and everything's over, but you can get, that's why I say journal. This is the same as writing lyrics, you know, writing things down, singing them out, you know, getting it out of your system in a way that, you know, even if people write stuff down, they just have to get out of their body and things that are hard and hateful and mean, and you want to shred that and throw it away or burn it, that's fine. But the key is get this stuff out, and that's what he's doing through song. Oh, says, "Post Malone, I Fall Apart." What a great song. And I really haven't listened to much Post Malone. I know he's had some famous songs that I'm sure I've heard, but I haven't really gotten into his lyrics. But this was a perfect relationship song. If you've ever had your heart broken and you realize you've been left and you thought you had a promise and you thought you were connected and together, and all of a sudden somebody leaves you, you're broken, you're falling apart. You got the pieces all over and don't even want to pick them up. So remember, this isn't real therapy. This is just Tom breaking down the lyrics to a great song. And if you want real help, please go to the link in our bio. It's there. And there's resources there that maybe you can get to and get some help, because you deserve that. Everybody does. And I appreciate y'all watching this. Please give me your insight, your thoughts, your feedback. Like this video, subscribe to it, pass it on to your friends, make the Reaction Therapy family keep growing like it is and staying strong and connected. What a good relationship song to end New Artist Reaction Week. And tomorrow we get right back to our regular schedule and you're going to see kind of some of the same old stuff, tons of different artists, tons of different songs. We're going to have Juice WRLD. We're going to have NF. We're going to have Lil Peep. We're going to have X. We're going to have all so many different people. I can't even name them all. In fact, Nick's the one making the list. So if you want to, go to the Google Doc, link in the tab here in the description, and put your request in, and we'll see when we can get to that. And coming soon, our very own brand new Patreon page. So that's coming real soon. Remember, we're trying to get to 100,000 subscribers in 100 days, and we are closing in on it fast. Thank you very much for your support, and I can't wait to see you on the next Reaction Therapy.